Just understand that whatever I do comes back to you and Mom. I don't want you getting hurt. Since the last games, something's different. I can see it. What can you see? Hope.
You fought very hard in games, Miss Everdeen.
But they were games. Would you like to be in a real war?
Imagine thousands of your loved ones dead. The people you love, gone.
What do I need to do? We have to go, Gale, before they kill us. And they will kill us.
People want to fight.
I'm staying here. You saved us. I know that. But I can't go on acting for the cameras and just ignoring each other in real life. This year's tributes are to be reaped from the existing pool of victors.
Katniss!
I didn't get to say goodbye.
Katniss!
So what do? I think these games are going to be different. This is the 75th year of the Hunger Games. You ready to work?
The 75th Hunger Games! There she is, getting something. The girl on fire!
She's not who they think she is. She has to be eliminated.
I agree, but in the right way, at the right time. I want you guys to forget everything you think you know about the games. Last year was child's play. This year you're dealing with all experienced killers. Any last advice? Stay alive. Remember who the real enemy is.